Shit. So all this time I've not gone live on YouTube. It doesn't matter. Oh, if the sky was falling down. 3. This would be fun because I can't get through certain things. The younger ones have better abilities. Get up on you, girl. Yippee-ki-yay, motherfucker! Okay. 7 minutes a week and maybe a blah 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 blah. I should be out of the basement in there. Someone's going here. Yeah. Where are you, little pigs? Little pigs? Did I not pick it up? Outside, okay. Throw my weight around. Oh, someone's come out. Oh, this doesn't. Feed your granddad. I think I just shit now. Let's have a look around in it. Inside, okay. Right, there's gotta be a room here. Okay. Ooh, are you doing? Yes. Let's give that to Grandad. There you go, Grandbaby. It's like the film, innit? You kill people. Be able to collect blood and give it to Grandpa. So you can see people as well. Hey, Clover, you okay? If you level him up, he can help you. Well, I don't know anything about the perks, yeah. They haven't given us any of the perks, on it. I'm only playing killer, because it looks like this is the funnest. I can see myself playing this game now. But Grandpa's always fucking angry. Oh, there you are. Oh, you. She went down, didn't she? What a bitch. Yeah, she went down. Yeah, I'm good. I managed to get a beta key for this. It's the last day of it as well. I'm quite chuffed. Quite chuffed, to be honest, yeah. I'm gonna just destroy all these, so I know we're gonna go. I can come down here and just walk straight through them. Yeah, the perks and stuff haven't been explained yet, Jacob, to be honest with you. I don't want to slam that on myself. It's all about noise as well. They're all fucking escaping. I don't know where she went. Oh, she went down there. Side garden. Basement. That's really good. Hey, hello. What's up, are you okay? Just playing Texas Chainsaw, got a key, beta key for it. I don't really like the basement though, to be honest with you. It's pretty big. Yeah, it's alright actually. I think once the game's got has come out and you can see all the perks and stuff, it'll be good. And the ops were trying to escape, to be honest with you, but they have to do the objective, so they have to see operator. So they have to do a generator. I think they have to do a generator to unlock the gates. There's a few different things they have to do. They have to do a generator to operate the gates, because it's electrical. Kind of, but not loads. I wouldn't say, I'd say it's nothing like DBD because I play it. Yeah, to be fair, the makers of this game are absolutely obsessed with the original movie. A little fun fact that someone told me recently in the stream that apparently they went and got the parts of the original. Chainsaw, so they could have the sound effect for the game. That cost them loads of money. It's nothing like DBD. Even everyone, all the DBD people that are on this game have even said it's nothing like DBD. Mind you, some big DBD streamers have been in games. I was tempted to do TikTok and Kick, to be fair, today, but no, I didn't. Chose not to. Just because it feels like Kick's slowly fizzling out. Feels like it's slowly fizzling out, anyway. Yeah, pretty much the same, yeah. I don't know, just feels like... No, I'm not going back to Twitch. Fucking bitch. Oh, someone else. How do you get in the game? I'm not going back to Twitch. Twitch is oversaturated. I love Texas Chainsaw Massacre, the original film anyway. The Netflix one was shit. Yeah, this will be all the, I don't know if I can go into them. If I'm unready for a minute, I can go through them. So obviously you'll have characters, loadouts, skill trees, which is very much like TBT. You know, you'll have cosmetics. Yeah, challenge the asymmetrical sort of game genre. For sure, because TBD has been the biggest asymmetrical horror game for so long, it does need something to challenge it a little bit. Oh, thank you very much. Thank you, Sabby. I do think in order to grow, you kind of have to promote your kick on other platforms. So obviously, I do think TikTok would be a good one. Maybe, I don't know. Seem to be posting a lot of... My DVD clips are doing alright. Hey, yo, G-Boy, are you off? Not saying I'm not I'm going to switch platforms all the time. I'm just saying that secondary is good as well. I just hope... hopefully, Kick does give Twitch a run for its money. Thank you for stopping by, buddy. I was going to put my camera on today for the first time for a while. I broke the lead cable. You can tell it's got a Friday the 13th little hints and stuff. Play this until about 8 maybe, or 7:30, no, it'll have to be 8, and then got some DVD on. I think I prefer Killer in this game though. I haven't tried Survivor, so I will try it. I'll try it next. But I think I prefer Killer. Yeah, you were streaming yourself, OG. I mean, the good thing about this game being so early in beta is they're allowing out all the things that a stream is at, so... Oh, someone there.
Shut up, Skeeter.
There's blood. Let's try going this way. Apparently they're giving you another map. I can put traps down as well, like Trap of the Killer from DVD. I will put those down at some point.
I know Grandpa thinks I'm the best, the best!
Shut up. I don't know if this would be your sort of thing, to be honest, Yuka. Do you put traps down? Perhaps it's not time to put traps down. Diablo comes out next week, don't know, this week. Yeah. I'll tell you what, I've been really enjoying watching people play this recently. You never know, it might be cheap. PC version would be new. Oh, nice. Oh, wait, I do see CD keys. That's what I did for another game I actually want to try and play, actually, Deceiving. Deceiving is called, as you're basically agents, and you sort of go in or hide in, you sort of have to deceive yourself. You blend in. It looks good. I've seen some big streamers on YouTube's player. Mesquite. Let's go down here. Okay. It's my character, it's the only character that can go through tight spots. Oh, here's someone. Yeah. Escaping because we're done, yeah. You just slammed the door in my bastard face. Oh, I heard someone now. Issues. Goodbye, my lover. Goodbye, my friend. Just kid, when you're skeeter. So sometimes they hide in here. I can see myself playing this. I don't know if I'd see myself playing Survivor though. But I'll try it and see what happens. Is it alright? Yeah. It's actually alright. Oh, I've just opened the fucking exit gate, didn't I? Yeah, it's not too bad to be fair, Pilgrim. Also, you need some ironing out, probably. That's the whole point, you know, doing this so early, I guess. So I've killed one already. That was my first kill. I reckon they're probably downstairs. I don't know, she's got someone. Let's watch. Yeah. Here's my killer. Might be down here. Yeah, it's not a bad game. When I'm not slamming the door on myself. It's very, sort of, you have to listen to everything that's going around. Came in at Grand Pair.
All you need is a little blood.
Perk your feet, Grandpa. Yeah, I'm glad it's not over. It might have like similarities, like you've got the objective is to do one generator to get an exit door working. But it's not really DBD, it's nothing like it. I know a lot of DBD people are playing this because there's only so much DBD you can play. I like to play anything anyway. I'm gonna go down here because they're probably hiding. Smart. Yeah, they're gonna try and get in here, ain't they? Hey. To be fair, I've only got one kill and I've played three or four games now. So, don't worry. threatens your survivor. Well, what says a lot about me is a bit of a throw. It's 3v4, which is nice. I don't think it'd be too difficult for you to play. I think it's all about the more you play, the more you get better, isn't it? It took me like 2 years to get to a decent level on DBD. Not that I'm not good anyway, but yeah, to get a decent level at least. To know the game a little bit. I'm so hollow. I know a lot of people are streaming it right now on Kick, so. Idiot. Oh, I'm a dainty little girl. Looks like I can unlock things. My favourite killer in the games, Cook. But I haven't had the chance to play Cook. But you can listen. And you'd everything around him. So hard. How's everyone's weekend been anyway? How is everyone's weekend? Apparently the rumoured main event for Money in the Bank for Seth Rollins, his first title event, is going to be Brock Lesnar. Oh, what's taking so long? Obviously, it's going to be loadout, skill tree, and all this sort of stuff when it comes out. A lot more maps as well. Please accept. Sure, I didn't wait this long to be a flipping survivor. Okay, there, sorry. My arm. Well, it's like someone, like, no one wants to be that character. That character's not even that bad. That character can literally do all the things that, the other killer's gonna do. Go through those little tight spaces and... It is. I just think people still think the game is offline. Because it only announced this morning that it's staying on an extra day. Like it says there, midnight 28th of May, it was meant to be open. Be a bit stealthy. Oh, nice, okay. Then yeah, I can just jump in there. Okay. Valheim. Yeah. I played that with someone on the other server. I didn't enjoy it, to be honest, it was crap. I'll try and get upstairs. Shit. Trying to find some... Fair play. They do have games on there. Castle. Been seen, it looks like.
Please don't let that thing come back.
Making too much noise.
Yeah.
guessing they're by there. Yeah, they are. Strength in numbers, guys. Strength in numbers. Avoid detection from Grand Poker. Oh shit. I'm outside now, so that's a good thing. Is there no way to escape over here? I would have just run for it, honestly. Go in the house. And then go out the front way. No! Oh shit. I survived longer than I thought I would. GG to them, mind. Then I'll jump on some DBD after this game. Seven people in my kitchen, how are you all? Don't be afraid to talk, I don't bite. Unless you ask me. An honour. Hope you're all alright. No, I have a big, ugly, smelly troll in my chat, in the form of the governor, bro. A native of Uvalde was last seen near the Just ignore him. Okay, so my abilities is I can see the doors.
Is this human?
I'm not getting back into my bridge, I'm streaming. See, there's an exit door down here. The others were being stabbed, weren't they? Shit. Oh my god. Survivor's very hard. Grab a killer game and then jump on something else. Possibly. And the women are listening. What bloody time. I just hope they change up these sort of things, so I think it'd get boring watching this all the time. Show me my ability is to listen. next one down there. Yeah, it's on here now. Wish I could have got down the well. Happy. Oh, you bastard. He keeps fucking... Oh, he's going down there. Really mischievous, aren't you? He's in there. See, I kind of want to stay there because I know he's there. Oh, everyone's fucking... It's not going good. Done yet? We just gave him an easy game then. Right, let's switch games and I'm going to play some DBD now. Get on some DBD, a game that I'm actually alright on. DBD. Like daylight time. Not want too bad that game, to be fair. It's just difficult, you just gotta keep playing it in order to do. Perfect. Yeah, I should go over there. Hope everyone's alright there. See if we can get some escapes. When you streaming next anyway, Governor. There we go. DBD time is fun time. Ah, fair play. Why don't you try, that game you play? Lost Ark. I don't know what you feel when it comes to that, though. No, oh, right, okay. I don't know if there's any game. I'm sure there's. I don't know. I was watching someone play an MMO that looked good the other day. It was called I think it was called Grimlock or something like that. I don't know. It was like, he was a knight. Or Grim. Ah, fair play. Those games on Kick, you need to kind of get an outside following to bring them over to you, though, don't you? That's right, I was looking at seeing. Sorry. That's what I see. Played against Death Sing in ages. Yeah, that's what he looks like anyway. Oh, don't let me heal you then. Unless she's got no Neva. A lot of people that stream this game either stream on Twitch at the same time, or they have their followings that they've had being on another platform, they brought them over. Or they've been on Kick since this very start. Yeah, been told it's rubbish. I've never seen they come out and said sorry, it's a bad game and that, didn't they? Oh, it's never gonna bite at my end, but you'd see why people would buy it. This killer is new, I think. Baby killer. Guessing she's gone to get him. Yeah, bear. Save yourself 20 quid or 30 quid or whatever it is. I reckon Texas Chainsaw Massacre won't be too much. It could be like 30 quid maximum. Evil Dead won't that expensive. God, he's really turning it, isn't he? Won't be getting me. Oh, fair play, he got me. Just need to make sure I don't run in a straight line. Oh, piss off. So good, we've got one gen left, and this is my first hook, so... Oh, he's camping, isn't he? You won't be allowed to do that when the new update comes in. Thinking you. Show you what I want you to do. There'll be another generator around here then. That's not far from us indeed. Just need to stick it to... Oh. Oh, you missed. I'll camp that generator now. When there's more down here, I think there's another one down here somewhere. He was on one. It's probably the one by you. Well, I'll jump on this one just in case. £105. That's like Grand Theft Auto in a Lego. That's disgusting. You can get Evil Dead the end of the legend, you know, the end of the year edition for £30, £20. Keep on this generator just in case. Guess she's gonna do a gen now. He's a weird killer. Thank you. But it's not gonna get me. Okay, I will get you. It's an exit door, don't you? I didn't want to risk it for a chocolate biscuit. GG's, WP. Have a quick look. See if she gets the hatch. She'll know where the hatch is with her pit on it, hopefully. Just want to see what perks he's got. Big super gun. Got loads of those to start using names. Boom, boom. I don't know why anyone would want that game for that price. You can get this for a tenner. Yeah, I guess so. But still, I wouldn't pay for a brand like that. Not bloody worth it. Not bloody worth it, but not bloody worth it at all. It's very bright. I've watched someone playing the new Lego game, actually. It looks alright. Trying to look for a genuine. James, how are you, fella? You okay? I was playing some Texas Chainsaw Massacre, and now I'm playing some DBD. I'm guessing you've come from Sebi. I don't know what sort of streamer I am these days. I just play what I like when I like. There seems to be a bit of this recently. There is any. There's a general. Generator. How did you find me, if you don't mind me asking? Is it through the category or the Tell you what, Texas Chainsaw Massacre looks like it'd be a good game. If it's well looked after. Okay. I use some of my toolbox for all of that. Yeah, games, horror games are slowly getting better. Don't really know who it is. So yeah, how are you? Hopefully I'll have enough to raid someone as well. Oh, you horrible. Oh, I almost had that. I was too busy fucking around. No, I'm not gonna die. Well, yeah, he is kind of camping at the moment. Mom, thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I know I'm not gonna die. Kiss my ass. That might be his new head. That could be his new head, you know. Shit. Well, my work is done. Shit. If I got rid of his new head. Fuck you. My hard work is done. Ooh, bloody hell. No. Shit, we'd be waiting for us to die, I think. Come to mention it, I don't think I've seen us alive in this game. Never mind. I had one escape so far though. Never mind. Let's change my perk set. That's always a good one. Let's change the prestige. Oh, great. Hope everyone's all right then. Been raided. I don't even know. Bloody hell. Can I have a fucking hell? Hello, how are you? Have a chat up at QCD, but please, Gov. I'm guessing you were playing either DBD or Texas Chainsaw Massacre. Oh, thank you so much. Thank you for sharing your community with me. My name is Oh, thank you so much. I'm guessing you're a DBD streamer, and I know it's like you need to have a break at the end of your stream. Thank you so much. I'm obviously 4D Gaming. I'm a streamer from Wales. I play DBD. I've only recently gone to DBD. I've had a 4 month break from the game, and Gav told me to play it again, and I did. And I've been glued. I'm not the best player, but I do it for a bit of fun. But yeah, thank you so much. I try to watch as many DBD streamers in the kick category as much as I can, and I think we should all stick together and reach and support each other in it to make the category better than the one on Twitch. Think every category needs to be supported on Kick, whether what community you're in, because it's a small platform compared to Kick and that, to Twitch and stuff. So the more everyone's everywhere, the better, isn't it? Do Thank you so much. How did your games go as well? I need to find a gen up here. I'd rather go upstairs. Yeah, I've been playing this game for about 2 years. Literally just prestiged my Dwight until you when you raided. It shocked me, to be honest with you. Thank you so much. I'm gonna get back to the oh god, I'm gonna get back to the DBD community when I finish. Trying to find a fucking. I swear a lot as well, guys, so I just. Find a fucking generator. If we go together. Again, our generator. Yeah, thank you so much for the raid. Have you played any of the Texas Chainsaw game, by the way? I know you said you were. Gonna look. Shit. Make you see me. Oh. Here we are. I got eels on me now. Yeah, thank you so much for that raid. Honestly, that meant more to me than you think. I'm gonna say it's a raid, even though it's a host, but it's Twitch's Kick's version of a raid, really, isn't it? Thanks for the heal, buddy. Oh, thank you. No, are you? You need to stop. Stop here, safe sex, only safe sex. Oh shit. At least know the code word first. It's 4D Gaming 8 on Wraith Energy. Don't even run around saying no to. Thank you. I'm hooked on you, Asuka. I've got a feeling, da ba da ba, I am believing. Drop dead, Meg. That's nice. She didn't get to complete a flipping generator, like. See if I can go up there and heal him. Whoever they are. I think it's up here. Don't move. There we are. Dream work makes a dream work. Move your booty. We need to do a gen. We need to do gens. It's the purpose of the game, 4D. What are you talking about? Okay. Here, yeah, probably go down to that gen now. Yeah, thanks for the raid again, QC Diva. Legend. I can go and raid someone from the community myself then. Okay, I'll come and get you now, bit of beckons. Feel that, yeah. Nick Cage would be interesting in the game. Do this, Jen. It's not a very nice Jen, though, because the position it's in is not very nice. Someone's exposed. Have to stick it out now. She's dead. Thanks, Daddy Wesker. Oh shit. GG's. Yeah, he just keeps stopping me, though. Looking out to our people. What the hell? What do you do, though, QC? If I drop you a follow. I'll make this my last game and then I'll raid someone from the community. Thank you for the raid again. That might have come out of the blue, to be honest. Really did come out of the blue. Especially when I'm not a DVD streamer, really. I'm not really an anything streamer, I just play whatever. I seem to be playing horror games. I got Evil Dead yesterday. Yeah, thank you so much. I do need to buy the Star Troopers game. I want to try out Last Trials as well. But yeah, thank you. Thank you so much. That's gonna be shit. What shit are you spouting now, Governor? It doesn't look shit, to be honest. It's in beta on Steam and I've watched people play it and they've all said it's good. They've all said it's good. Strength in numbers, maybe. It looks alright, to be honest with you. He looks so. Something he doesn't see you. Fine, wait. She can have him. Those ninja stars are annoying. Trix is literally my least favorite killer in the game. Come on, babykins. I swear, I just seem to be the caregiver in this. Sorry. Just a bit excited because you're down there, if you know what I mean. This is going to turn into a very annoying game. Yeah, I'll find someone on like 5 views or whatever and read them. Thank you so much, QC Diva. Good to see the way delay works as well. I hate these. I hate this killer. It's so annoying. Just take me. Take me away to the special place. Rip my back, scribbity scrub. Have to stay together, I guess. Blend in my natural surroundings. Oh, piss off. You were trying to cut out there, you. Hello. I'm here, you know. Not very nice. How rude. And a bloody laugh in my face as well. That was an interesting game. Well, that's my last game. Let's find someone to raise. Or host, rather. I'm going to say goodbye to YouTube from now. YouTube, thank you very much. I shall be back Friday, probably.